This is a quick demonstration video for an electronic Batmobile from Batman Begins that is going up for sale on eBay. I don't know if that's due to weak batteries or if there's a problem with it, but it does not seem to be consistent in the action when the buttons are pressed. Okay, now it is being a little more consistent. But one other thing that I have to show. The spring in the driver's side gun is either gone or, well, just messed up. So the gun has to be extracted manually.